Hi, I'm Vince from Florida Shores Truck Center, and today we're going to do a alignment on a truck. And this particular truck has too much negative camber on the right side. So we're going to bend the right side of the truck positive, and then we're going to come back and bend the left side of the truck negative. We have too much spread in the camber. You'll see the two big jacks underneath the truck. The blue one is a 100 ton, and the black one is a new B-line 130 ton jack. We have the 130 tons because those are for doing the 18,000 pound axles. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna preload the right side, and then we're going to bend the left side. And to start with, what we'll do is we'll bend it to 5/8 positive, and then we'll release it and see what our readings are. Then we'll bend it to 3/4 positive and proceed with that until we get to the yield point of the axle. Then we're going to go and bend the left side negative. And when we bend the left side negative, if the right side, that's going to change the right side. If the right side went too far negative, then we're going to increase the preload. And if the right side went too far positive, then we're going to decrease the preload. And the black ram, the 130 ton ram, is the one that we're preloading it with. And what we're shooting for is a 1/4 positive on the left hand side and an 1/8 negative on the right hand side. So, you know, you're allowed plus or minus an 1/8. And if you don't have that camber, which is the way the wheel tilts in or out at the top, if you don't have it right, it's going to affect your tire wear. But more than that, it'll also affect the way the vehicle handles. It'll be unstable in the road. It won't make a pull. It'll just make it unstable. So we'll go ahead and show you this video in the future. I'm going to show you some other type of bends and some other equipment that we hook up, and we'll see how it goes. Thanks. Okay, now we're hooking up the clevises.
So I guess one clevis is going to go here, right?
Yes.
And then the ram's going here?
Yep. And then the other clevis goes on the end. We have too much negative on the right side.
Right.
So our spread is incorrect. So we're going to set the camber, bend in the axle. Okay, what we have here is we have too much spread. We've got too much negative camber on the right front wheel. So we're going to bend the right side positive and the left side negative. Positive. Now I'm going to release it. Okay, now I went 7/8 positive, didn't get me what I wanted. Okay,
and see what we got for positive on this side.
Have to bend this other side back because we still have too much spread, even though we're within spec. So let's take this side up to let's take it up to one. We'll take this one up to about. Now I'm going to bend this side a little bit. I'm holding the left side. I'm going to bend this side.
Okay, go ahead and zero it. And then, that's where we are.
So, let's see, we got this one open. That's right on the money now. Quarter positive and a quarter negative. So we got 3/8 degree spread plus or minus 1/8 of a degree, and we're all set. Okay, now in conclusion, we bent the right side more positive, and we bent the left side, we had to come back and bend it negative. And what we wound up with was a quarter positive on the left and a quarter negative on the right, which is okay because what we were shooting for is a quarter positive on the left and an eighth negative on the right. And so we're plus or minus an eighth we're allowed on the spread. We don't want more than 3/8 of a degree spread, but we're allowed plus or minus an eighth. And my experience has been that if you set it to a quarter positive on the left and a quarter negative on the right, that the tires wear well and it handles well. I see a lot of trucks come in that way. I think that some of my competitors, that must be their ideal spec, because I see a lot of trucks come in that way. So we're going to go ahead and leave it like this. And you know, I talked to the customer after this was done. He said it was riding fine and he was real happy with everything. So this was the bend in the right side positive and the left side negative. So it's what they call a compound hookup. And I'll show you some of the different hookups later. And until later from Florida Shores Truck Center. That's